Hey, we are on our way to Paul Bunyan Scenic Byway, and we're all so excited to go.
Yay!
So none of us have really been there, but we're going to find out what it's all about.
Making music with my friends. I can't wait to get on the road again. On the road again. Going places that I've never been. Seeing things that I may never see again.
All right, we are standing at this historic fire tower in Pequot Lakes. This has been here since 1934. A guy named Art Savage was the first fire ranger, and you can still see the foundation of his cabin at the base of the tower. We are going into the Pelican Woods Cemetery and Nature Trail right now.
The Pelican Woods Cemetery and Nature Trail is designed as a final resting place for those who love the woods and lakes encompassing Breezy Point. When completed, the 1,000-lot cemetery will be in the unique position of providing a facility for both traditional and crematory burials in a rich forest setting featuring a shelter and a nature trail for personal reflection.
Welcome to the Cross Lake Historic Log Village. The village is owned and maintained by the Cross Lake Area Historical Society and operated totally without your tax dollars. Cross Lake was a booming logging town in the 1800s, and in 1886 a dam was constructed where the Pine River leaves Cross Lake. This created lakes where before there were only puddles. Most of the buildings have been moved here from nearby areas. Two were built here. Our other log buildings have all been moved here and restored.
Just can't wait to get on the road again. The life I love is making music with my friends. And I can't wait to get on the road again.
Visitors to the Upgard Wildlife Management Area are invited to walk a self-guided tour that includes vistas of wetlands, prairies, again. And woods.
Just can't wait to get on the road again. Life I love is making music with my friends. And I can't wait to get on the road again. On the road again. Going places that I've never been. Seeing things that I may never see again. I can't wait to get on the road again.